Cardi B was performing in New Zealand, and she had a wardrobe malfunction. And it is the wardrobe malfunction we've all had. And it's probably
what? Lip slip?
No, you've not had a nip slip. I'm saying everybody's.
I thought you said lip slip. Oh. I was like, oh.
Well, okay, I'll go there. Lip slip?
No. So it's the wardrobe malfunction that all of us have experienced, and it is the worst one, and it's the wedgie.
Oh, yeah. No, not cute at all.
No, the wedgie's the wedgie's
awful, wedges.
And she sort of didn't ignore it. Take a look.
Break. I'm gonna be right back. I gotta take this wedgie on my ass.
That's not a real wedgie.
It wasn't even wedged.
Yeah. No, it wasn't, because let me tell you, a real wedgie, you won't even see the panty is on. Yeah. Right. It looks like ass cheeks. Right. That's a real wedgie.
It looks like your butt got hungry midway through the performance. Like, nom, 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 nom. Yes. I'm eating panties. Nom, 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 nom. But Portia, how do you twerk, depending on the outfit, how do you twerk and then not get a wedgie, or do you just try to pick it?
I already have a wedgie. I wear thongs.
Thank you.
I live in a wedgie, okay? I just went with it.
But, I mean, Brad, with you being a performer, have you ever got a wedgie or you had boxers?
No, you know, she wear the briefs.
First the briefs?
Yes, with that booty be popping when she had the cartoon
first
character.
First of all. She does have a good booty.
First of all, I wear La Perla.
Oh.
And I also love Victoria's Secrets, but I do wear the really cute, like, biker shorts that have cute designs on them, cartoon characters and all that, because I hate for my pants to touch my thighs or my skin.
That thing got a gravitational pull.
I will say, when you get older, you don't mind just pulling it on out.
You kind of just go with it,
I'm too ashamed.
What about the front wedgie, ladies? You have a problem with front wedgies?
Like when you maybe go for a quick little run and then the seam catches and now it's all off. And you gotta try to walk it out without touching it, because you're
The only way you'll know you have a front wedgie is if you're walking in the airport and nobody's making eye contact with you.
That's true
when I realized, like, let me look down.
Pull it down.